but turns out we kind of agree on everything. Your racial identity is the most important thing. Everything should be looked at through the lens of race.
Jinx, you owe me a Coke.
Damn.
We both have a lot of opinions about people of color, even though we barely know any.
I say colored people, but as long as we're classifying them, we both think minorities are a united group who think the same and act the same.
And vote the same. You don't want to lose your black card.
Sorry, I don't know. I just think we should
roll back discrimination law so we can hire based on race again.
Jinx, now you owe me a Coke. Hey, tell them what you told me yesterday.
White actors should only do voices for white cartoon characters.
Been saying that for years. Stick to your own.
Us white people, we have so much privilege.
I agree. It is a privilege to be white. Ask him about interracial dating.
All I said is that black men who date white women have internalized racism, and white men that date ethnic women are fetishizing them.
Guy's against interracial dating now. Like, am I being pranked? Did Boomer put you up to this?
Ugh, you know that taco place is white-owned?
White people should be making white foods, like Kraft macaroni and cheese, no seasoning, not even salt. It's like he's a mind reader. I mean, I've been pushing for segregation forever, and my man does what?
I created an improv comedy show exclusively for ethnic people.
Guy segregates comedy on my birthday.
White people need to stop wearing dreadlocks, and they need to stop appropriating black people's music.
Shaved heads and country music, the way God intended.
You know all white people are racist.
I'm listening.
Even if you have a black wife or a black friend group, you're still really racist.
You know, we just kicked a guy out of the organization for having a black girlfriend, but if you can promise me he's still really racist, we'll consider letting him back in.
Black people should only shop at black businesses.
I guess the only thing we really disagree about is I think white people are the root of all evil.
But what did I tell you, though? If we can narrow that down to a certain group of tiny-hatted white people, I think we can come to an understanding.
Technically, I don't consider Jewish people white.
Neither do I.